Alrighty YouTube, hi guys doing? In this video I'll demo the RC car which I got with the Call of Duty Black Ops Prestige Edition. Now starting straight off in the bat, it's not too green, in that I mean it takes 12 batteries in all, 12 AA batteries, and what makes it even worse is, despite paying over £100, you do not get those 12 batteries, so you've literally got to make sure you're always docked up. So this takes up 6 batteries, I've just put in brand spanking new Duracell batteries, and this takes 6 batteries as well, which, ouch. Yep, and let's go ahead and power this on. Switch is on the bottom here. As you can see, we can kind of see this dancing about already. And let's go ahead and put this bad boy on as well. And you will soon be able to see the Call of Duty Black Ops screen is here. And there goes the sound. And you can see the camera on the front of the car. And you can probably even hear me, which is not a good thing. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to put the send off for a while just to sort of demonstrate this for you. The camera is, again, it's not a high definition camera. If you either think this is going to be a camera similar to the iPhone or your MacBook Pro or your, you know, your DSLR camera, boy are you going to be disappointed, because it is a VGA camera at the end of the day. So, there we go. Fun times, eh? And what you can also do is you can kind of change the direction as well. So let's go ahead. So you go, the camera is now facing me, and you can see my setup, which you might or might not want to see, and there we go guys. So here's the audio. Of course this has also got a microphone, so if you want to spy on your girlfriend per se, then you can do so very well. See what she is up to, send this bad boy into her room and probably even scare her. And guys, last but not least, there's another feature on this remote control car whereby you can control the speed of the car. So you've got two settings. If you press this button at the top here, you can make it go fast or you can make it go low, but for the purposes of this beastly test, I shall put it on low, and let's see, well, it is going to come down, but let's see how well it does. And then do it really slowly. Whoops, I don't want to do that. Turn it a bit. Way. It's on the MacBook, and Houston, we have a problem. Let's try the high mode and see if we can get it to go. Nope, I think we're going to drain the batteries if I do it anymore. But guys, that was my kind of review on it. Have you picked one of these up? What do you guys think? Do you think it's a bit of a gimmick? Well, I guess it kind of is, but it's very cool to kind of have around. The camera on it is pretty cool. The microphone on it as well. So I do recommend, if you are getting one of these, stock up on rechargeable batteries for sure. And guys, I hope you like this video. Do check out the unboxing video I've done. More reviews on this to come. Guys, thanks for watching. Cheers.